प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.2, प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.2, सॉल्व द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस, इक्वेशन नंबर 6, 6x माइनस 2 अपॉन x इज इक्वल टू 1, मल्टीप्लाइंग थ्रू आउट बाय x, वी हैव 6x स्क्वेयर माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू x. Therefore, bringing all the expressions to all the terms to the left, we have 6x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, the product of 6 and 2 is 12. And it is minus 12. We want two such terms that the sum of it becomes minus 1. So 3 and 4 are such terms, 3 and 4. The product of it will be 12. And we should get minus 1 as the sum. So minus 4 plus 3 will be minus 1. So minus 4, we can split minus x into minus 4x and plus 3x. So we shall split it. So 6x square minus 4x plus 3x plus minus 2 is equal to 0. Now we shall group them into 2. And we shall try to find the common factor in this. So the common here, it is a 6 is 3 multiplied by 2, 4 is 2 multiplied by 2. So the common here will be 2 and x, 2x. Inside the bracket will be 3x minus 2. 3 2s are 6. X multiplied by x is x square, so we are getting it. 2x multiplied by minus 2 is minus 4x. Okay, we will complete this bracket. And the second group, we have only 1 as common. So inside the bracket, there will be 3x minus 2. This will be equal to 0. Now, these brackets are common. So we shall write it like this. 3x minus 2, taking the common bracket out, and inside the bracket will be left 2x plus 1, the whole equal to 0. Therefore, either 3x minus 2 is equal to 0 or 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to 2 upon 3 or x is equal to minus 1 upon 2. So the factors are, the roots are 2 upon 3 roots. These are the roots of the quadratic equation. Roots are 2 upon 3 and minus 1 upon 2. So this is the solution of the quadratic equation.